What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder, Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, it's always good to get off to a decent start, and they certainly did that. Another win here, and it will set the tone for the rest of the season. I think they could be a very useful outfit this campaign.
Here's Ramos. Lehmann. Oh, he's given it away. Lacroix on the ball. Excellent vision. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Gerrard. Lehmann. Useful looking ball. And possession given away. Well, a bad pass it was. Izaguirre. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. Ibrahimovic. Well, far from the ideal pass. Electing to cross into the centre. They really look after the ball when they have it. Lacroix on the ball. In goes the cross, but absolutely no support there. And a harmless cross gobbled up. And possibilities here. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Oh, lovely ball. And attempting the through ball. Running through to the keeper. Really nice ball. Well, no way through. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Danger averted for now. And he read it well defensively. Well, couldn't keep it. Gerrard. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. But strong play here on the shielding front. Good pressure high up the pitch. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Fox. Ibrahimovic. Good work to regain possession. And that puts them in position. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early. Well, the stats don't lie. It's been very tense and an even battle so far, but neither side has played with enough quality to pose a real threat going forward, and that needs to change.
Well, he's given it away. He's Aguirre. Fox. And successfully cut out. Mokwa. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Well, he's lost it. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Mokwa. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Cuts it back. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. An attack full of promise. And clears the danger. Not a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. Mokwa. That's not a bad ball. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And so it is. The first half story has been written. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Chiellini. Lacroix on the ball and does well to keep it in play. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Lehmann. Really getting stuck in. Chance to put them in front. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Can he deliver it with accuracy? A very effective clearance. Well, trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. Over it comes. And the cross goes in. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Gerrard. Lehmann. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Can someone get on the end of this? No nonsense clearance. Ramsden. Gerrard. Lehmann. Mokwa. This looks interesting. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. And offside. Well, close one. and crossed in the direction of the back post. A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Gerrard. Lehmann. Couldn't keep it. Van Dijk. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Now, the pass not finding its target. There to take it away. Into the final 20 minutes. Now, can they create something? Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans doing every bit to try and spur their team on for this equaliser.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. He plays it short. And teammates to play it to. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Wonderful chance. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. So back underway following the equaliser. Mokwa. Moving it forward, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. It is to be a throw-in. Lehmann. Able to get a body in the way. Head in low. Well, a promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Oh, he's given the ball away. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. And the keeper getting across to stop it. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? It didn't happen for them. Well, a decent idea, but just slightly overcooked.
Take the lead here, and they do, and with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Lehmann. Crisp tackling. Throw-ins given. Ibrahimovic. Van Dijk. Well, that's a well-timed pass.
And not cleared away properly.
Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Now he must favour the cross. Gerrard. Well, the attack peters out, and that means it's goalkeeper's ball. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And so the referee set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. What might we see today, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Top-class defending. Well, he's been ruled offside. What a shocking pass, really. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Could be troublesome. Well, possibilities inside the box. Nemov. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And the keeper got there. Played over. And clears the danger. Oh, good vision. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Straight offside, but only just. Gerrard. And he was in the right place to intercept. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Clean challenge. Decent position. Oh, great block. A fine reading of the situation. Evra. Gerrard. Lehmann. Not a great pass. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, not cleared away completely. And problem solved for now. This attack looks highly promising. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. And that will be a corner. Who can he pick out? Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And the ruling is offside here. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Lehmann. And the goalkeeper will claim it. And back now with Lindegaard. Showing excellent vision and tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Dan. Neville. Ball's gone. Intense pressure. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Yep, he's not putting his full weight on that foot at the moment because he actually got trodden.
Can he finish? Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Well, that pass easy on the eye, just couldn't capitalise there. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Superb block. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play, but it means nothing unless they start to be more creative, particularly in the wide areas. Up to this point, they've been too...
Can't miss, surely! Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
And an effective clearance. And a fine cross. And just wide with the header. Almost at half-time, it's going the way of the visitors as things stand. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
Will he play it in? Bad pass. Evra. Gerrard. Crisp tackling. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And given away. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, they've kicked off the second half here at Anfield. Now, what can they do from here? Well, they took care of the situation defensively. Here is Dan. Neville. Nemov. Cristiano. Nicely timed tackle. Not giving him a moment's peace. Good pressure. Can they make something of this?
잘 들었다.
And back now with Cristiano. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Neville. Placed into the danger zone. Well cleared away. And back now with Lindegaard. Moving the ball effectively. Well, totally confused his opponent. And his teammate got him out of trouble. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Another great challenge. Free kick here. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Oh, in with a chance! And not hitting it with the accuracy he was hoping for.
Well, he took a chance there, and he probably regrets it now. That was the wrong decision.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? It is to be a throw-in. Giving the ball away. Well, visionary passing. In it goes! And I'll tell you what, the goalkeeper is wishing quite simply he hadn't done that.
Well, here we can see it again, and it doesn't get any better, does it? That's just sloppy from the goalkeeper. That's a terrible goal to give away.
Well, a second goal for them here. Cristiano.
Oh, young Jackie.
He's showing a real will to win the ball.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Now the pressure being exerted. Is this the moment? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
Three goals without reply. Goal! 15 minutes left for play. In behind for him to chase. Can they put it away? Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Evra. Gerrard. Lehmann. Mokwa. It might be on for them, and he's made headway. A goal! Tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And back now with Lindegaard. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Mokwa. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. And the counter-attack is on. Options available.
Oh.
Like open road for them, but up a dead end. at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
And the ball's gone. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? And that is South Wales. We've travelled to the Liberty Stadium in Swansea. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And if things go in their favour, they will rubber stamp their status in this division for next season. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, they haven't had the greatest season, Derek, but a point or better today, and they will secure their status in this division. Hopefully that doesn't mean we're in for a tight and cagey affair. Some goals would be good.
Well, the referee opting for the lenient approach this time.
I think it's a great bit of refereeing. Everybody now knows the next foul will be punished.
Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Well, good idea, but overcooked. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. And teammates to play it to. Gerrard. Evra. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, closed down straight away. Well, nicely cut out. Not a good pass. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Gerrard, excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Perfect tackle. Might be able to set up the chance. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Intense pressure. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Lehmann. An unforced error, you've got to say. And providing width. Good control under pressure. Options in the middle. Silva. Excellent passing. Well, it came to nothing in the end. No let up in the pressing department. Mokwa. Lehmann. Gerrard. Silva. Evra. Well, it's one pass after another. Can they trouble the opposition this time? But they took care of the situation defensively. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Can someone get on the end of this? Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. They've got it now. What can they do? It looks promising. Can he give them the lead? Oh, a goal to give them breathing room. Perhaps the one that will keep them up.
Yeah, defend well now and they're safe. They surely can't let this slip. Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
And back underway. 1-0 it is.
한 걸 넣었다구나.
See some progress with the ball at his feet. And let's give credit to the defending. Ramos with it.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, but their attacking players...
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. Ball is loose. In it goes! As this game takes another dramatic twist.
Well, you can sense the nerves out there. This really will be a test of their character now.
Away again, following the goal that made things level. Izaguirre. Silva with it. Lehmann. Evra. On the ball, Ramos. Gerrard. Across there, that was decidedly ordinary. And pulled back. And he saw the situation developing. And Silva has it. Here's Ramos. And he stopped them in their tracks. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Mokwa. And can they prize them open now? Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Precise ball movement. Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, he took care of it defensively. Gerrard. Lehmann. And he's through here. And offside by a very small margin. Over the touchline for a throw-in. How could he take them on and beat them? Gerrard and Silva. Izaguirre. space and time for the cross. Lehmann. Well read to ease the pressure. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, she'll gladly take custody of the ball. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Slipshod passing. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Couldn't keep it.
Oh.
It is to be a throw-in. The switch of play now. Just made sure nothing came of that. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Disappointing pass. Options in the middle. Evra. It's opening up for them. A very effective challenge put in. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Throw-ins given. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Clean challenge. Lehmann. Mokwa. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Lapadana.
And now the delivery. Well, no damage done. The corner kicks keep on coming. Now sending it in. Cleared away. And as a play it goes, throw in coming up here. Well, that's a completely wasted throw in. Gerrard. Izaguirre. And into the last 15 minutes of action.
Ah, duo.
Gerrard still passing it around with authority. Oh, but they've lost it now. And the minutes are ticking away. Are they going to do it? Are they going to make certain of their presence in the division?
Well, you can be sure they're pestering the ref at the moment. How long's left? It's been a tough season for them, no doubt about that. But all that matters is getting over the line now.
A good effective pressure high up the pitch. And unable to keep the ball. Well, high quality defending. Pressing high to win the ball. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Well, this corner could be pivotal. It might represent the last chance to get in front, nodding it over.
Well, he was more determined than his marker, but he just couldn't get it on target, could he?
on the scent of a winner late in this game. Regained possession. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Oh, showing excellent vision. And terrific defending. Just and still danger here. Nicely blocked. That's what you call defending from the... And that is the end of the contest. And here's what we can say officially.